Somewhere out in empty space, long before the human race, something stirred. A vast and timeless source began, intelligence was born, and then there was the Word. Powers filled the universe, matter formed and broke the curse of nothingness. Love became an ageless soul, nature reached her highest goal, and breathed the breath of life. Everlasting love. When creatures came from out of sight, daylight came from in the night, and all was good. Life became a master plan, love produced the perfect man that understood. The image of the Maker's Word, worshipped Him with all He had. But then one day, from in the depths an evil seed grew and manufactured greed that changed the way of life. Everlasting life. Though the loving power looked and saw inside a heart of man of law, began to grow. Well, the fires of hell began to burn, and so He sent His chosen Son to let us know that love had surely made us all, hate would surely make us fall. So from the cross, when He showed the world that dreadful day, love could be the only.